I wondered, being an operating railway officer, such a busy station for such long years, there is no untoward incident like this. I disbelieved the diagnosis. When I was called after 3 days for checkup, I consulted the doctor. They said, in several lakhs of cases, we came across just one stray case like this. Unfortunately, it is me. They said, you. So I was to live on medication for lifelong without any break. But at the same time, that medication would have side effects. That was true. When I started following the prescription, being an active person all along, I felt I'm a different person. So it was not suitable to me at all. I wanted to give medication, but my family were not ready for that. Somehow, make and break, for about 8-9 months I continued. I gave it up. It is more than 23 years now, I am not on any kind of medication. This incident of on March 19th, that means 24 years ago, this incident took place. Somehow to check up whether I am suffering from epilepsy, because there was restrictions for can I stay alone in the house or move out of the house without anybody with me. Or no, I cannot cycle, or nor I was permitted to cycle, drive car, any do anything, nor go near water, fire, applicable to this kind of disease. However, I started walking distances, 1, 2, 3. In that way, 20 kilometers I walked, nothing to untoward happens. I tried and experimented how much I can do. It all worked out like that. Without stopping, I started doing 75 kilometers. Without stopping, 90 kilometers. Without stopping, 110 kilometers. Without stopping, 150 kilometers on a single day. How much I can do? It went on like that. 204 kilometers. It went on like that. That was an Indian bicycle. That was an Indian bicycle of steel, weighing 22 kgs. So the present bicycle, which is gifted by my boy's neighbor in Canada, is just weighing over 13 kg. Had this bicycle been with me from beginning, I think I would have covered at least 700,000 kilometers by now. Running, it was mandatory for the medical team to have a checkup. Then I insisted on the people, medical people, if I require any medical assistance, I would go to them. But if I stop for medication, the cramps may develop. I will be losing the rhythm of running. So, no, they insisted, no, you can't do that, but we are bound to. So I was made to sit, blood pressure checkup, all kind of checks they did after 6 hours. In that way, I lost about 40-45 minutes. Because of the age related, urination is every 2-2.5 hours, there's a problem. That also takes some time, 10-15-20 minutes. About 1 hour, in 11 hours, I could do about 63 kilometers. Now, I am contemplating on doing 24 hours endurance stadium run. I don't think the SNB sports will hinder me. I want to achieve a distance of between 115 to 120 kilometers in 24 hours. I think this it may count to about 22 or 23 hours, because again that medical checkup problem will be there. For that reason, I am telling that it would have gone beyond that also. Anyway, I will not take rest. People, I don't take. Actually, there is things for dinner, lunch. Everything will be there, but I don't consume them. One important thing is, I don't eat whenever I go out on the bicycle anywhere. except what is homemade food, if I can carry it, I'll have it. Some emergency biscuits or dry fruits I will be in my bag. I don't eat out. I must know what I am eating. What am I eating? In the hotel, I don't think. If I want to take rest, I can just stretch myself on my back, straighten my back or neck or something like that. I will take rest on a tree, under the tree. So once I was going to, from Chitradurga to, I had gone to Hampi also. I stayed there for night cycling all over there. So on the way between Chitradurga and Hampi, that place it was the month of February. There were no trees, only thorny bushes were there. But I found completely, it was so hot also, very restless. I wanted rest. I wanted at least 20 minutes rest at least. I looked for the tree, but all the thorny trees, I had to spread some cloth and put the bicycle upside down and lie down on that thing. I get on with that, like it's a thing like that. So this way, now one thing. Till now, I have done about 20 Himalayan trekkings and vertical runs, you know. One Ajay Gupta, who was in the US for so many years, he found these events were prevalent in those countries, the Western countries. It was not ever seen in our country. He started with the World Trade Center in Bangalore with 32 stories. It was a small building, edifice actually, for these kind of events. What he did, run 2 kilometers, then climb running up the stairs. That was an event. If the one cannot run and climb the stairs, one can do only stairs only. And was one more event covering a height of 8848 meters, equivalent to that of Mount Everest. One had to form a team of 5, about and any number of teams can participate. Whoever does it sooner, they were winners like that. So I participated in those events, running 2 kilometers. I know I always take up the higher event, 2 kilometers running and 32 stories climbing up, about 850 stairs. I could run it up in entire thing, run it up in 22 minutes. Twice I did. And because I've seen him, the senior most person doing this event, such a big task. Surface running is different from climbing, going against the gravity. So he sent air tickets and asked, uncle, you postpone your Dubai journey. You come to Mumbai, there is 52 story building, you will have to participate. We are here. So I was invited to participate in that. I ran that 52 stories, 1,250 stairs, 205 meters height in 8 minutes, 22 seconds. This was due because the staircase was so nice and wide and ventilated, I could do it in that way. But in Dubai, it was 64 floors, 1600 stairs and 280 meters. But the staircase were not conducive for run. I was always fearing I may just stumble and fall and break some of the limbs like that. Anyway, I could run it up in 22 minutes there in Dubai. So in cycling also, there was a big event after this thing. I had been to run a full marathon in Mumbai, I mean Dubai also, 4 years ago. Then after that, just after this, this climbing almost hours was there. One more event was there, duathlon, 5 kilometers running, 47 kilometers cycling, and finish it with 5 kilometers running. I could do it in 3 hours, 22 minutes. And desert cycling I tried, it was 30 kilometers. Fortunately, it had rained previous night. So I could do it in 3.5 hours, 30 kilometers, but in sand, of course, it was the difficult thing. Duathlons I have done about 5, including this one. This is big, Dubai was the biggest one. And now I'm not on any medication, I told you. Not on medication 23 years. I have not been into any kind of problem for any reason. I don't immediately pop up any kind of pills or tablets. I have not taken so many accidents, 23 accidents I have met. Yet, I suffer from the injury, pain and everything, but I will not take the painkiller. or go to the doctor immediately for attention. I have not taken any kind of antibiotics also. This is one reason. So while in service, I was fortunate to have a accommodation, single unit accommodation, surrounding of about half an acre of land was there. And I developed, there was not even a single grass. I managed to develop a garden, grew it, made it in a mini forest, and starting growing own vegetables, fruits, and even fodder for the, I should start maintaining cattle. And cattle means cows. I mean, cows and one cow, and again the calf coming out in that way, one or two used to be there. I used to grow the fodder. For hard job, I used to engage outside labor. And for minute jobs, I used to myself. This is one of the important things, maybe for my health. At the time of joining the job, my weight was, in those days, it was not in kgs, it was 116 pounds. That means divided by, 116 pounds divided by 2.3, something like that, it comes to something 54 kg. Now even my weight has not gone beyond any time, 57 kg. And only last year, because I suffered from pneumonia, and orthoviral ortho, very dreaded disease. Viral ortho, I used to hear about people suffering from that, but I was attacked by superintendent police, superintendent post offices had called me, that lady, Tara by name, to collect my commemorative stamp released for my active kind of life I'm leading. They had released two shades, stamps, six and six in two shades, 5 rupees stamps. And they framed it. I collected, I went back in this, that traffic by cycling. But when I got down, every known, unknown joints got cramped. So I suffered, I was very much worried. To get into the house, it was difficult. Somehow I managed to get in. Then somehow I made it within 30 days. I started my activities again. But those people who were attacked on the same day with a similar disease, still they are suffering it. So I could overcome that also in that way. The pneumonia, in pneumonia from Calcutta running last year, 21 kilometers, maybe because that race course out there, the place was stinking, some maybe mosquito bite, some, I don't know what, infection occurred. I had to suffer, but doctor insisted, sir, if you don't, it cannot be, if you cannot control this, if you don't control the pneumonia by taking antibiotics, it may just increase and it may go out of control. It is safe to, at least. In that case, I insisted minimum dose you should give. 5 days I was given medication. There was some residue for when I check up for another 2 days. Now I'm all right. I have gone back. My weight had gone down to 50 kg. I was very weak then. Somehow, in that way, some 4 events were missed. Now, this is the, my story. Anything, question you can put, I can answer. My food is very simple. I don't, it's more than 45 years now. I have not been into any kind of I don't take food for taste. What is nutrition point of view? So I take things very simple, vegetarian, drink plenty of water. Start day morning with drinking warm water, 1 liter of water, and followed by some 5 pieces of dates and almond, something like that. And even the vegetarian food has no masala, steam boil, something like that. You can put any question, I can answer if you to my anyway. Here, I used to maintain a garden. Now here, land is a problem, and I don't own any property. And my sons, daughter, they have come up well. They are independently living. I am not dependent on them, nor I am dependent on them. My pension, the service, the pay commission has done a great job. So 5th and 6th, 7th pay commission, they have done a great job. My expenditure hardly, it comes to, including registrations for these events, it comes, works out to about 15,000 to 18,000. And out of my savings, because no other expenditure, so out of my, no medical expenses also. So I contribute about some Ananya institution, or very poor children, about 20,000 rupees, whatever is saving. And I think the way I'm going, I'll be able to contribute more and more to such institutions, because I don't need to save anything for anybody. You can put questions, I can answer to know the thing. But one thing, in Bombay, while I was running 42 kilometers, one girl was sitting on a pavement at 32 kilometers, wanted to give it up, give running further up. She was so much tired, something. Then I asked the girl, you should not sit like that. If you develop cramps, you may not be able to get up without somebody's help, and they will have to get an ambulance in that case. Keep standing, keep limbs moving also, don't stand. Then if you give it up now, it will become a habit. Don't give it up. Try to finish it. So in that way, so I took her with me. She finished with me 42.2 kilometers. And she was so happy. Earlier she has been 21 kilometers. This kind of giving up halfway, it becomes, if you are 10 kilometers also, at 7 or 8 kilometers you will feel tired, then you want to give it up. Again, there you will miss. 21 kilometers, after 15 or 16 kilometers, you will get, it will happen and become a habit. So if you are adamant, you will want to finish it, you will go on, you will finish it. And don't postpone things. When it comes to your mind, you act immediately. Don't delay it. No, dude, I will take it tomorrow, tomorrow. Don't I? This is very most important thing. So I have been doing this. I take up a job. I know I can do things, bigger events I may participate. I take my own time, but I will finish it. I will not give it halfway.